Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, family. It's quite early in the morning here, and I thought I'd come to you guys and talk to you a little bit about some of your fears, some of my fears, some of my thoughts about what we're going through, because we're going to get through this. And for those of y'all who are, you know, us just feel like you're under attack, you're panicking and things of that nature, I just want you to be still and know that there is something still bigger than these individuals that are unleashing biological or chemist warfare against us. There's something bigger, okay? And you need to remember that. Stay mindful of that. And I know these are uncertain and untrying times, but continue to live your life with the restrictions and the recommendations that have been administered to us. But continue to live your life. Wash your hands. Continue to wash your face. And if you never did it before, then good. It's something that you can practice. Keep your hand sanitizer. If you don't have that, keep alcohol pads or a bottle of alcohol with you. And make sure you are wiping your hands down and face down with alcohol. The thing I'm trying to say is don't get too depressed over this. Don't stop your life and so much of a normalcy of it because of it. Because no, we don't know how long it's going to last. Yes, there is going to be some trying days ahead. But I want y'all to know that we're going to get through it. Okay, we are going to get through it. Those of y'all who have inquired about the puppies, I do have a few left, and I do want them to go to their forever homes. Again, there was a couple people that, you know, wanted to get a puppy, but they decided that they couldn't, you know, for family emergency reasons, and I get it. But continue to allow the normalcy in your life. If you was expecting to get a puppy and you think it's time for you to get some, during this time, I would recommend you get something that's going to be a very good protector for you for the days that we have coming ahead. A good companion, protector dog. I think we all going to need that. We don't know how out of hand a society is going to get, but you need to be prepared. And again, there's nothing like the companionship of a Corso. To me, the Connie Corso is the best protective dog that I've run across. I've had pit bulls, I've had Rottweilers. In fact, I used to breed Rottweilers. But I have fallen in love with the Connie Corso. And I'm sure you will too, once you've experienced the relationship that you can have with one. So, like I said, continuing to stay in the normalcy of it. If you are planning to get a dog, continue to work on it. Continue to plan and make the plans. And if you're looking for a Connie Corso, give me a call. And I would love to ship you one of our babies. I'm going to do a new video. But in the meantime, my main concern is for you all to stay healthy, for you all to stay conscious, not to freak out, not to panic. Know that God is still in control. Know that we are all connected and we are one. God bless you. I love you. Take care of yourself. Take care of your family. And I'll see you in the next video.